Nepal in general, we are very honored and happy with the results, what we have achieved. It's a very long-lasting partnership for Finland, and we really appreciate the partnership that we have done there. But it's obvious that energy production in general and electricity is one of the key components of developing the society. Finance for that is crucial. Having new type of approach, having plenty of finance in place, we have gained better results and more efficiency and also more scale. The financing portfolio, what we have, it's something which works better, and I think that's the ultimate aim, that we can really fulfill the gaps what we have in finance in any markets, and I think Nepal is a good example.